At the end of summer, Mr. Merrick, the principal, walks down the hall to Mrs. Spitzer's room and gives her a pack of seeds. Mrs. Spitzer consults her calendar and plans her daily schedule. She checks her tools.
Thank you.
and well-drained, with plenty of room for sprouting. Then, Mrs. Fitzer plants the seeds. She waters them, feeds them, and makes sure they get plenty of sun.
Thank you. She knows that different plants need different things, and that each plant has its own shape. Some of the plants grow quickly, pushing upward, eager, impatient. Some grow more slowly, unfolding themselves bit by bit. Some plants sprout thin and tall. Some are bushy and wide-spreading. Some are bold and showy. They are brightly colored, saying, "Look at me!" But some are silvery and quiet, the color of the earth.